I've already brought up my part template and saved it as part 21. This is the steam chest bushing. It's a little brass piece that goes in that the steam valve rod will slide through, just because it's kind of a wearing surface. And it starts with a hex head. And we're going to just go ahead and pull up our polygon by center. We'll lock to the, let's do this in the YX plane. It's actually going to be facing down, so we'll do that. And we'll start right in the center. And to the flats, this is going to be 0.25. Oops, I did it. The button afterwards. And this has a thickness of, or an extrusion of 0.2. So we'll extrude this, chain, hit enter, and we'll pull it up 0.2. Pull it around. We're going to do a cylindrical attachment to this. It's going to have a diameter of 0.3760. And we'll extrude that little jewel out a distance of 0.19. Okay. On the end of it, it's going to have a chamfer of 0.01. So we're going to do a chamfer with equal setbacks right here, 0.01, like that, so it'll fit in. And it has a hole drilled all the way through it, just a straight hole. It has a diameter of 0.1910. And that is the bushing. Just like that. I'm going to change the material to brass. And we'll do our property summary. This will be our steam chest bushing. This is, everything else looks good. This is project 21. Hit OK. Do a file save. Rotate it, back to isometric. That is your, and actually it'll slip in, I believe, from the bottom up, so that actually gets seated into the bottom of the steam chest. So we'll place that in the assembly in that manner. It's all set. One final save, and we are good with part number 21.